Chromeeh to a new Minecraft survival episode with Tex and Crow. And you see Tex going that way, you know he has great ideas. So share them with us. Yep, there goes that twisting. Yep, there you go. Share them with us, mate.
I need leaves.
Oh, wait, check what I got. I got, oh, behind you.
Leaves!
I have more.
Let's go!
I have more, by the way.
That's okay. Go.
Look, look, see, I have made a nice fence, so mobs can't get to the base of the tree.
No. I haven't done anything yet. I just live in a dirt house.
Yeah, he does. Uh-huh. Right, because okay. This is very square yet. It needs more shape. That look at make it more natural, but I really love like the fact that it's like a hidden kind of garden on top of a tree. I really love that. That
like is this could be quite cool, huh?
Yep, that's what's part of my plan as well.
Is that torch supposed to be like stay there?
No, it's just purely for light.
Okay, now I was just thinking like
because what I find really cool is. When you have like, I have torches here as well. During the night, the tree really glows up, basically.
Yeah. See, I had quite a funny little thought. How much am I allowed to freestyle here?
Go ahead. If I don't like it, I'll remove it. I'll tell you.
I need more leaves.
Told you it'd be easy. Yeah.
Okay. So if you're just with me here for a sec. If I.
Yeah, this needs to be, especially because on this side it's really squarish.
Yeah, now we can work that out. We can,
but some
vines and stuff. And,
I have a few vines, yeah.
I mean, some vines and stuff, and this. Oh my god, I have such an idea for this. You have no idea, dude.
Have you seen that? I actually fenced up the area on top a little bit as well.
Yeah.
Because I was like, you know. I don't mind to have it like open because basically there's nothing that can reach me here. I have 4 vines.
That's okay. I can take 4 vines.
If you put it on wood, it actually will grow. So, yeah. Oh yeah, no, yes, yes. But check what you made here. Check. Follow me, please. Follow me. I actually did that here as well. You can actually stand here and peek out of the tree.
Yeah. Now see, I want to try to keep it so it looks natural.
I was gonna
make you like a tunnel. That's gonna lead you up here.
That would be nice.
But with leaves, and then we're gonna add some vines to it and everything. And one there as well. And the whole point of this is
we might need to find more leaves though, because
yeah, might be.
You can safely, by the way, if you're working outside, don't push me up. You can go from like here to that platform there.
Oh yeah.
And you can safely down without dying. So it's a little bit high, better than dropping from like this side and going all the way to the floor. You'll definitely die. Yeah, that was the team that I was aiming for, like what we spoke about yesterday. And what I stop. What I'm now gonna do is I found out that is really interesting on leaf mechanics, so to say.
Yeah.
Do I have one on me? Yeah, I do. Okay, good. I'm gonna do this. Look, come up. I made it like this.
Oh yeah, this is kind of cozy.
Yeah, and I it needs a roof, a fitting roof. But and I want to have like one block overhang, you know, to make it a little bit more a hut kind of feeling. But yeah, it still needs a basic like a furnace and stuff like that. But for now, my biggest thing was to have
a roof.
Yeah, a roof, because, well, yeah.
But yeah, do you have those shears I gave you? Or do we need to go make some more shears?
Yeah, we need more shears, by the way. This is my third pair or something.
Okay, well, I can make some more for now.
Yeah, I know. I borrowed some. Because I found out that if you do it like this, can you, like, place one in front of me? One. There you go. Okay. That if you go like this, let's see. Like put a block over here ish. Wood.
Yeah.
Like this. It doesn't really do much, like.
But it adds a bit of texture to it.
Yes, but it also makes the leaves make sure
stay
that the
together.
Leaves don't like 100% sure don't decay, and you can put light on top of it. Win-win.
Yeah. Do you have any more of those?
Wood or?
Just simple jungle.
Yeah, here.
Actual jungle.
Here you go. I have them here.
Oh, you have the money.
Yeah, I have some on top as well still.
Okay, well, I was just gonna take. I just take a few just so I have to make it look natural.
If I need,
you go work on the roof.
Yeah, I need more dirt for it to make some scaffolding because I'm not gonna. Yeah.
I have dirt.
Yeah. But, have you seen our friends?
Yeah. We'll deal with that later.
Exactly.
Okay, so let's see.
I made some oak wood stairs, which will kind of fit to nicely as a roof because I want to have a little bit of a lighter roof, but not too light.
Yeah.
I was first thinking birch, but birch might be too bright to put on. Yeah, that's why I love using like just the wood, not planks, but just wood.
Yeah.
You can place them in different directions, makes it a lot more. Yeah, this was my plan as well, what I spoke about yesterday, you know. This is so neat to have a. And we maybe might need to chuck. We need to work underneath as well, on like where the canopy stops, kinda.
Yeah.
We need to work on it a little bit as well, especially on this part of the tree. Because it's one big square, really, at the moment.
We can fix with something.
And you know what's most cool? If you put a torch like here, it really glows up
It really glows up the hole, yeah.
Yeah, but you can see it as well here. I checked where I marked those trees down there. You have this gloomy glow around the tree.
Oh, yeah.
And
yeah.
You have that in the tree now as well, which is quite cool. The jungle is you. Uh-oh. Check what I spotted. Is that what I think it is?
Huh?
In that direction, just like if you follow the big trees, the big line, the line of the trees. Is that the jungle temple? Do you see it?
Oh, hold on. Which?
Don't push me. Like, if you have like that. Oh, don't anger the Enderman that's down there.
Okay, right.
The big tree that I marked.
Yeah. Yeah.
There's another big tree behind it.
Yeah.
It looks like this. No, it's not. Oh, I thought it was a jungle temple, but.
I see what you mean. I think it's a change in color of the leaves.
No, it doesn't. Oh, okay. I'll check it out on daylight.
Yeah, we'll check. There's a zombie standing in that tree, looking at us.
Where?
You see him? We're straight across from where I'm standing. There's a guy standing. There's a zombie standing on top of the tree.
I might have. Oh, there! Yeah. Yeah, but I had it the other day as well. When I was like working and I wanted to make my be careful not to piss off that enderman.
Yeah.
I wanted to make the farm tree, like on one deck lower on the leaves there was a zombie. I was like, okay, how do you end up here?
Oh, I have an idea.
Oh dear God. No, my plan was to actually get a little bit more dirt so I can actually, like, make a ring outside the platform with dirt so I can actually work.
Yeah.
I don't have much materials, but I'm quite happy with what I got so far, really.
We can work with it.
I thought that having, like, a jungle is, like, a big advantage, really, to have,
Well, I do think so.
Yeah, but then I figured out, you know. I love the jungle wood in this texture pack. It's bloody amazing. Ooh, yes.
Yeah, that'll be so much. Yeah. It doesn't need to be symmetrical because like it's supposed to be like a jungle home. It's supposed to be a bit weird and out of shape. And
yeah, that's what I was kind of aiming for. It doesn't need to be like fully tight and symmetrical. So
see here. I was gonna continue. I need to do that at daylight. That's okay.
Yeah, at daylight I need to get some dirt. As I said, I'm gonna build a ring around
the
house.
Yeah, I have like two stacks of dirt, I think.
Oh, okay, well, yeah, okay, but no biggie. But and then
we can go and show off my little hovel in the daylight.
You're blowing your bloody hovel. He's like, yeah, I'm not that sophisticated yet. And you end up in his hovel. It's like bloody hovel 2.0.
It's just dirt.
It's not. Yeah, right.
Look at it. It's just dirt. I have sugar cane. and chicken and cows.
Yeah, that's gonna be like for the farm 2.0, like.
Yeah.
But
how will you get them up here?
What?
Can we get like chickens are quite easy because I gave you quite a bit of
Yeah,
that we can make a pen. Oh.
Well, my next goal, Tex, was like, you see the tree in front of me?
Yeah.
Which is roughly the same level.
Right, over to it.
Well, that's part two. I first want a roof on this one.
Right, yeah. And, roof and then bridge.
And that one, because due to it's quite wide, the canopy starts are quite wide. Yeah. I was actually thinking of trying to get some sort of, it's full moon. Oh well, it's a moon eclipse, full moon.
Cool.
Like to have like to flatten it out and actually try to have some sort of farm over there.
Yeah. Question: I have some leftover tests. When you were planning on the thingy, the roof.
Yes.
Did you want like to have something like this along the side? To kind of connect them up as well? Or do you just want to go without it? I think it's 50-50, really.
I'd rather have... You know what I kind of love about this whole thing? That it's so open-ish?
It's open, yeah.
I was thinking to actually start the roof on like the block top block of this.
Yeah, and just go around.
Yeah, and but with one overhang, so it's the roof is one wider than... Yeah. To the scaffolding store!
Ew. I'm gonna put. This is the wood there. Yep.
By the way, while working in the jungle, be bloody careful. Due to and there's this.
I'm gonna bring my cat with me.
Do you see that tiny lake from here?
Yeah.
Do you see that shrubbery that's on the ground right there?
Yeah.
That's a cave there. So be careful.
I know. I've been in there.
Okay. Well,
it
you go there.
Lit.
You
it
go
should,
there.
It should be lit.
He's like, yeah, you should be there. He's like,
That's not so bad. Go around it.
What's that?
So it sound like a villager. Okay. Dirt. Hello, chickens.
I'm actually
cat. Come with me.
Would be. I think I have an idea how to get actually to get like. The kettle up in the tree. I don't know if you put them on a leash and you actually can get them up like ladders.
I don't know, actually. That's a good point. I don't actually know if that's doable.
Else we need to build the biggest, ugliest nomadic stairs 2.0 ever made.
You know what? If we do that, I'm actually gonna make a sign called nomadic stairs.
Just for the yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna make some more arrows later. Remind me to do that. I have a lot of feathers.
Yeah, I saw that you have.
Would you like some more eggs up there?
I'm fine at the moment. I can't really keep chickens here at the moment still, so.
Okay. Did I close my door? I did. Okay.
I think that would be a good challenge to actually, you know, get the cows up there.
That could be fun. Could I launch them with a slime elevator? With a slime piston.
You know that
could be funny.
PETA, if any people of PETA watching this, no cows were hurt yet.
Okay, let's get some leaves.
I give you the shears, right?
Yeah, hold on. I'm gonna take leaves from like. Question?
Yes.
This tree here?
Which one?
If you turn around, I'm right behind you.
Oh, hi. Yeah, no, that one can go.
Okay, cool.
Because I kind of want to have, as said, a little bit of the ground shrubbery gone here. I know it's jungle and all.
Yeah.
But
that's kind of why I wanted to double check so I didn't take this tree down and you wanted it, so.
No, it's basically what I was mostly aiming for is this tree. Like that this one. Which has the farm.
Yeah.
And the other big trees.
By the way, if it's raining, leaves, it's me.
Yeah, I'm picking it up.
That's okay. Mm-hmm.
That's what I love on shears. You just go.
Yeah, it's amazing.
It feels a little bit like farming netherrack and
yeah,
with a very very high efficiency pickaxe.
Oh, we are gonna get there at some point. Up.
Was that your real life kitty or a Minecraft kitty that I heard?
That was Minecraft kitty. Oh my god, it's on the block with me up here.
I just wanted to say I heard a kitty, but I thought it was like a your cat that's sitting next to you or something.
Tell me, where are you? You just see this.
I am currently connecting these. Let me check.
If you do you see me?
I see you in front of me. Let me check.
If you climb up the vines, the block I'm on.
Yeah. Oh, you got a tree kitty. Awesome.
That's a tree kitty.
Leaves!
Up! Oh, kitty, don't push me off. Let's not be like we're friends.
I just want to say, can you push like the kitty off? You know, for some reason.
Actually, this is the second kitty. This is not the first kitty.
Uh-oh, what happened to first kitty?
First kitty had a bug accident. It bugged and died, sadly. Okay. The bug was that I was replacing the floor in my house.
Oh, and
and it got stuck in the floor, and I could not get it out.
Question: do you still have shears?
Just about.
These ones with like the yellow things in it. If you like. Oh, hi, kitty.
Is it down there now?
Yeah.
I don't have much left on the shears, so I was gonna go make it some more. I was gonna get some vines. Me.
There we go. Ah! Jesus. Like, 1 second you were working on a tree, like on the tree, and half a second later you were standing behind me, which I kind of didn't expect fully. So.
Oh, by the way, I have quite a bit of raw fish. I like 31 raw fish, so if you want to go, I know where there's some ocelots, if you want to tame a cat yourself, to kind of creeper-proof yourself.
At the moment, I really don't have much room for kitties. That's the...
It's quite handy when you're out and about.
Oh, that's fully for sure, but I kind of want to install a roof first on my house, if you know what I mean.
That's probably a good thing. I have a puppy, too.
I know.
That thing is fierce.
Yeah, I know.
That thing will fuck you up.
And I once saw a video where people like got like dogs and they made boots and like attacked each other, like hit each other once, so the dogs will go mental and had like dog fights. I was like, oh my god, really?
Jungle leaves, right? I got plenty of jungle.
Oh, I have roughly 2.5 stacks of leaves now. Again.
All right, cool. Hand me the leaves.
I hear a skeleton. Let's do that in the
middle. Let's go back up.
I just want to say.
So if I'll give you the dirt and bit of the wood. You take that's like 30. That's pure blocks.
Yes.
Hold on. Can I get some blocks left? Because I kind of need. I forgot. I need some flash the building posts. Thank you.
I'm gonna see if I can get some dirt from you and nick some oak.
Yeah, but hold on, I have the dirt here.
Oh.
I still need some
more oak wood. So, do you have any oak wood?
I don't have any oak wood, but I have plenty of jungle stuff now. There you go. I'm gonna go up and start working on this.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can nick some oak wood off here.
I don't think I have oak wood. Honestly.
We'll see. If you have an oak wood floor, you don't own an oak wood floor anymore. Let me put it that way. So this is his, like, his hovel. He said his modest
hovel. That's my hovel.
Hovel.
Yeah.
Modest, right? Modest.
Alright.
I agree on you. You don't have much wood.
Nice.
Yes.
Question. Am I allowed to like build a tree?
Let me get up there and see what you
When I say build a tree, I don't mean like necessarily like you build a tree. You kind of extend the tree, I guess, is maybe more the word for it.
Oh, hi, kitty. Yeah, go for it. This looks neato anyways already, so...
That's alright.
So, there we go. Now I'm gonna use this. And chuck that over here for now. So I have a safe... There we go.
Oh, that was my phone.
Go around the corner. This way we can actually safely work on the roof instead of having that dreadful constant fear of not, you know, standing on a tiny ledge of the fence. There we go. Can I actually reach that from here? I got a question though. What kind of roof shall I make? Just a oh my god, I see. Like a simple, or shall I go from corners and then make it like more a pyramid one?
Good question.
I know, right?
You know what? I think a flat roof. You know what you could do. If you make a flat roof, I can cover it in leaves and vines.
That's good.
Oh, hello, kitty.
The only problem is it will be jungle wood then.
Yeah, that's fine. Make it jungle wood. It'll work. Work great.
Yes.
Don't mind me. I'm just playing around.
Hey, you too. I'm playing too. Wow.
Do you have a torch?
I have torches.
Can I have like a couple? I thought it might be good that I just lit up the place as I go, kind of. Thank you. Oh no, I'm out of the jungle wood, damn it. It might still work, hold on. This might still work.
It's funny how that works, right? When the jungle wood is out of jungle wood. I could do this. Ow. It's fine. It's only my ankles. I'm fine.
I just love that. I can do this. Ah.
Yeah, I... Well, it didn't turn out too good. Let me put it away.
It didn't sound that good.
Okay, that's that.
It's hard to make this look as natural as possible, you know.
Yeah, it is. It is because I think it's how the algorithm works that actually spawns it.
Yeah.
It's much harder to like copy than to.
It is, yeah.
I have exactly enough wood to finish off the roof, which is neat.
It's neat.
There we go. Just need to have. Oh, yeah. Got some food because. There we go. Kind of love that. I'm gonna check that back actually. There we go.
How's it going up there?
Yeah, quite good. I have a roof now.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm borrowing some jungle wood.
Do you need
There's a kitty in the chest.
What?
There was a kitty in the chest.
Oh, okay.
Would you like to come and check something out real quick?
Yes, please.
Please come down here. See what you feel about just going through this.
This is awesome. Maybe a little bit more up here?
Yeah, that was where I was going, but I was going to extend that. But
okay. I love it. I really love it. There's only one thing though. It might require for light algorithms to have it like this.
Oh yeah?
But you can do. I mean, I love it really.
I put some in the ceiling as well, so I don't think they'll have anything spawning. But I'm gonna go and continue, because what the plan was, I was gonna actually utilize this tree.
Yeah?
So this stem is gonna go up, and it's gonna connect to this end.
Yeah, sure.
And then we're gonna surround the belief, so you get a completely hidden kind of entrance to it. And we're gonna make that look a little bit asymmetrical because it's a tree.
Yeah, yesterday when we're done like recording, I looked up a little bit in on how Minecraft generates trees, and you know that you sometimes have really square trees and the other ones are really like chunky or bulky or whatever you want to call it. It's really hard to actually mimic that kind of behavior. Like,
well, that is yeah.
See, what I'm gonna do is like I'm gonna do this. Yay!
Making upgrade.
Stone Age, baby. Uh-oh. I saw you. I just saw your name, like.
I was close.
I just saw your nameplate go smoosh down.
Jesus.
Woo! With Tex nearly having a heart attack, I want to thank everybody for watching. If you like our adventures, please click like and subscribe. And see you in the next episode. And bye-bye for now. Kitty.